This presentation by Jan Hermann and Andreas Matthäus is about the results of an access control system for protecting the authoritative AXM data source. This work is a result in the aviation thread in OWS8. For OWS8, the authoritative data source is an AXM feature store that can be accessed via an OGC WFST version 2.0 as illustrated in the middle. As such, it is possible to use the WFST operations for fetching AXM features but also for inserting AXM time slices. In an environment where users and clients have unmanaged access to the WFST, it is possible to fetch any feature with any properties and to modify, insert and delete feature instances of the feature store. This means that different users from different domains can temper and fetch AXM features to generate NOTAMs for which they may not be authorized. This violates the definition of the feature store to be authoritative. Therefore, an access control system is required to ensure integrity and confidentiality of the authoritative data source as illustrated by the red lined boxes. The access control tier is logically located between the client and the WFST but deployed at the service side. The policy information point, PEP, intercepts the communication between the WFST client and the WFST. The intercepted WFST request is forwarded to the context handler to get an authorization decision from the GOPDP. In cases where an authorization decision cannot be derived based on the intercepted request, the policy information point, PIP, must fetch additional information from the WFS as indicated by the dashed link. This figure presents all pieces of information required to derive an authorization decision for an SAA scheduling request. In order to collect all pieces of information required, the PIP had to send 6 GET feature requests to the WFS and the GOPDP was asked 3 times for deriving the final authorization decision. As you can see in the figure, the required information about the controlling and using agency is available via forward linking with the Air Traffic Control Service. The Air Traffic Control Service is available via reverse linking with the airspace to be scheduled. In order to derive an authorization decision, 4 conditions are checked. Role of the user, WFST operation, is the user's facility a controlling or using agency, the geometry of the airspace to be scheduled, and the authorized area of the facility requesting SAA scheduling. An evaluation was performed based on different examples. Please use the provided links to run the demo. A GeoHexagonal-based access control system is capable and flexible to implement all given constraints. Examples include integrity for commissioning and decommissioning, AXM time slice interpretation, SAA scheduling, geographic constraints, confidentiality constraints when generating NOTAMs. The most important aspect for future work is to test the access control system with real clients and real users to evaluate scalability and performance. The introduced access control system provides the means for the authoritative aspect within AIM. For more information, please send us an email. Thank you.